Okay, here we go. Today we have a Lycoming R680 radial aircraft engine from World War II. This is a 9-cylinder radial engine. It's 275 horsepower, and we're going to run it for you today for a little bit. After World War II, this engine was used as a wind machine in the orchards up in the Central Valley, California, for the rest of its life. Probably taken down sometime in the late 80s, early 90s, and put in storage until I acquired it. Still on the stand. From the tower, there's the catwalk. Let's go ahead and fire it up. Hit the primer. This one is electric start, so push the starter button, wind the starter up.